a long time since I've talked to you guys like this. But yeah, today I'm bringing you guys a new video, and I'm super excited because I have this video and another really exciting video coming up. So today you're watching my morning routine for winter. Well, mostly like winter break or like winter weekends, I guess you could say. So this is not like a school routine because normally my school morning routines are like spring morning routines and fall morning routines. So yeah. If you haven't already, make sure to follow me on Instagram and Twitter, because when I'm not on YouTube, I post there pretty much every day. Well, not if not every day, then probably every second day, so you should follow me there. My Instagram is MadelineH09 and my Twitter is MaisterlyOfficial. And if you haven't already, and if you're not a part of the Maisterly family yet, you should subscribe, because we're a really big family and accept everyone. And we want you in it, so, you know, join if you want to. And make sure, if you're excited about this video and you're excited about me coming back and 2016 being the best YouTube year ever, even better than 2015, give this video a thumbs up to share your thoughts and share the love. And that's basically it, and I will see you right now.
So, a winter break morning for me normally starts with me waking up, because, you know, that's how every morning starts, I hope. And then I just grab my phone, because I'm pretty much a phone addict, and I check Instagram and Twitter, and just to see what people have been doing the night that I've been sleeping. So you know that feeling when it's too cold to get out of bed, but you have to get out anyway? That's kind of how it is every day here in Norway, or in my room. So when I get out of bed, finally, I head straight for the bathroom, and then I go to the toilet, and then I flush, and then I wash my hands. Okay, I'm not gonna go that in detail, but you get the thing. Okay, so before I brush my teeth and wash my face, I like to put my hair up in a messy bun or donut, I don't know what you want to call it. It's just become a thing that I do every morning, I don't know. And then I brush my teeth with my electric toothbrush, which I got a month back. It's amazing.
I'm ready to take over the world.
World, here I come.
Okay, I know. Maybe not just yet, because I have to make my bed first. So after my 1 hour bathroom visit, I go straight into my bedroom and I make my bed, because unfortunately it doesn't make itself. So I obviously don't make my bed every day because I'm a lazy person, but when I do, I really feel like good throughout the day, because I feel like I've done something that's important. Do you feel the same way? Tell me down below.
I should probably get out of my pajamas. It's not that comfortable, but I at least look good. Well, I guess.
So then I choose what I'm wearing for today, and today it was a Tommy Hilfiger sweater and a pair of Bukka jeans from J Brand. Because I don't want to look like a total bedhead, I like to brush my hair, because it normally gets really tangly and curly, so I'm just brushing that. And then I'm putting on some Elvis Weekend perfume from Bath & Body Works. It is so good. And then to moisturize my lips and give them some color at the same time, I use my baby lips, and that is basically my go-to look every day. I know, it's really simple, super natural, but that is just how I roll in the Christmas break. So after that, I head down to the kitchen to make myself some breakfast, because it's the most important meal of the day. Darling, you're with me, always around me. Only love, only love. So my breakfast in the winter time is pretty much different every day. So today I decided to make myself something real simple. Show me heart. Come on, love. So for breakfast, I made myself some biscuits, or some healthy biscuits with ham and cheese. And yes, I'm using a cheese slicer. Hashtag only Norwegians. So for beverage, I decided to go with some milk, but I also wanted a hot drink, so I made myself a cup of tea next to my milk and my biscuit with ham and cheese. And I'll repeat myself again, that this is not something I eat every day or drink every day, it's just something I ate today for breakfast, and I really enjoyed it, it was really good, so yeah. So after breakfast, I normally get dressed for whatever activity or wherever I'm really going that day, and today I was going to Starbucks, so I had to get dressed with some warm clothes because it's cold outside. So yeah, I got dressed and then I headed out. So going to Starbucks is normally not what I do every day because every winter day is different, but the gingerbread latte, it was really, really good. So yeah, that is basically the end of my morning routine. I hope you liked it.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you liked it. If you did, remember to give it a thumbs up to share your thoughts and share the love. Bye everyone!
Should I stop?
What is this? I fall. I evolve.